unleash the warrior in you. All right, here we go. Savio Vega, ladies and gentlemen, one-on-one with...
From who knows where, weighing who knows what, who?
Who?
Yeah, who is in the ring right now, McMahon?
No, that was the question. Who is in the ring?
Exactly.
Savio Vega, on his way to the square circle to lock up with this masked individual. From who knows where?
Right. That's what he said.
All right. Savio against who?
Right.
Now, who's facing Savio in this match?
I got it. I thought who was on first base.
Man, this is getting awfully confusing.
Savio Vega against the newcomer in the square circle. Who?
Yeah, that's what I said. Who? What? Who?
What?
Time you open up the new Ameritech Pages Plus Yellow Pages, check out the Custom Connect section in the front. There, Planet Earth.
And during the break, we got this all figured out here. Savio Vega against who?
Yes, who's facing Savio?
No, the gentleman in the mask there in the yellow is who?
Right. Who's the referee? I don't know who the referee is. Who's wrestling?
Off the rope now, Savio Vega from the near side, and who? Oh, no, nice reversal. Over him. Savio Vega against who?
Most unusual name for a wrestler. Who?
Who charges?
And
a little slow in the mark, and a little tentative there on the part of who?
Savio Vega's going to be involved in some tremendous attitude adjustment tour. Live events coming to such great cities as New Haven, Connecticut, Providence, Rhode Island, not to forget Albany, New York, Worcester, Massachusetts, and in the great state of Maine, in Portland and Bangor, just around the corner.
Yes, indeed. By the way, the WWF magazine, ladies and gentlemen, on newsstands everywhere this Tuesday. And who's on the cover, JR?
No, Mark Merrill and Sabre on the cover.
Who's in the ring?
Yeah, he's in the ring.
Well,
wrestling Savio.
I understand that now. In any event.
Who's set up? And,
he's in the midsection. And
who the most unusual wrestler who? In control of the moment.
Who looks to be a pretty thick guy, pretty strong-looking athlete.
Who does who remind you of?
Who?
Well, you... Who?
Yeah.
I mean... down in the lower abdominal area. And who, at the moment, dominating match?
Most unusual name. That's going to be difficult. Try and call a match with a wrestler by the name of who.
Oh, what an uppercut there. Who against Savio Vega?
Savio Vega has developed a great rivalry here in the WWF with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yes,
we talked about the Attitude Adjustment Tour, and there's no doubt that Savio and Stone Cold will meet somewhere along the way during that Attitude Adjustment Tour. And folks, there's just no way to see the WWF but live and in person.
Oh, West of the clothesline in. Who catching Savio Vega?
Wow, look at the strength of who.
Oh, wait a minute. Down one, two, he got him.
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
And a clothesline. Savio Vega, by the way, this Monday night on Raw. One-on-one with Justin on Bradshaw, two.
Almost count of three.
A little bit of a lax cover there by who?
Well, who's doing? This strike you, gentlemen, as bizarre, calling this matchup with a wrestler by the name of who?
A little bit.
Speaking of bizarre, what about the tights of who?
Oh, I guess you didn't hear about whose deal.
What? I mean, what deal?
No, whose deal? Yeah, whose deal?
Well, the endorsement deal.
The endorsement. The endorsement.
Endorsement. Wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, we go. Sunset flip in. Who trying to?
Oh, what a high right hand by who? What sort of an endorsement deal does who have?
Wrestling tights by Fruit of the Loom.
Fruit of the Loom. And then they made wrestling tights.
This is their first pair, I think.
We may need a little adjustment. A big farm in the back of the head.
Who? With an endorsement contract even before he makes his very first appearance here in the WWF.
First wrestler I ever heard sponsored by underwear.
Well, should his name be who or whom?
I mean, look, what is that?
Sort of a boxer type book. Sort of a Minnesota-esque type situation.
I think that's more East Coast.
In their tights. And Savio Vega fighting back. Savio Vega with a hard right hand.
One thing I'll say for who, this man can take a drubbing. Look at him, he's right back on Savio.
Savio's one of the most intense athletes in the WWF. A guy that always gives you his best.
And I'll tell you what, who's taking it to him?
That's whom.
No, it is who.
Yeah. Oh!
With an uppercut there by who.
I'm impressed thus far
with this unusual wrestler by the name of who.
Who do you think whom might be?
Or that's not actually correct, is it?
What?
No, not what. Who? Who is who?
What?
Right. I mean, obviously he's a veteran. Come on, JR.
What? One second. I don't know.
Savio Vega certainly knows he's in there with a man who knows his way around the squared circle. And look at this.
I'm impressed with the wrestling acumen of who?
Who against Savio Vega? Vega better do something quickly.
Who is certainly seems to be very relentless. Kind of a methodical pace this guy's established. And he's obvious that he knows every trick in the book. He's shielding his back from the referee, smothering and then breaking at the face of Savio Vega.
By the way, Mr. Perfect, what is, we mentioned the magazine, the WWF magazine earlier on. What is this about In the Line of Fire, an interview with you? What are you talking about?
Oh, it's unbelievable interview. You got to see this, McMahon. It's unbelievable. They have a little talk with me about my career here in the World Wrestling Federation.
And there goes who?
Best father and son tag team of all time, I hear.
Yeah.
Look at this, a block, a hard right hand by Savio Vega.
And another one.
Vega, hammering away. On who? Off the road, man.
Ah, the clothesline, down goes who?
Go for the cover. No, can't quite get it.
Savio
back up on his feet.
Savio's hit this masked man with everything but the kitchen sink, and listen to those knife-edge chops.
Reversal, Savio to the buckle. Oh, look out. And a cover.
One,
two,
he counts.
Impressive victory.
And a hard-fought one, to say the least, for Savio Vega over the masked man simply known as Who.
All right, let's take you back now to this past Monday Night Raw. Duke and Dumpster Grossy one-on-one with Mankind. At around ringside, Jake the Snake Roberts doing color.